What's cracking, my ninjas and ninjets and killers? I told you that I'm gonna play as a little killer in this school days for the next 20 episodes. Three people requested it. As you can see here, comments popping up. So yeah, you know, three people requested. I said you could either request me to play as someone in Wrestling Revolution. School days, or you can request for me to play as someone in the car wreck. And someone told me, three people said, including wrestling guy 1027, I said, yeah, that's one of my friends. He guys, talk to him. He doesn't have a channel, he doesn't upload videos, but you can just talk to him, you could just talk to him about life or some shit, you know? But let's play as Lil Kill anyway. Are you sure you want to restart, guys? You guys said yes. Incorrect school. Alright, so Lil Kill is right here. As you can see, wait, hold on, guys. Cause this fucking airplane. Alright, so anyway, what I was trying to say is that all these kids are little as fuck. You know, this sixth grade A, is kindergarten and first grade, so Lil Killer is in kindergarten. But his age shouldn't be 12, so I'm gonna lower it down a little bit right now. But let's enroll first. Come on, man. I want my dad to be Big Killer. It is supposed to be Big Killer, actually. Monica Killer and my sibling will be Legend, Mr. Killer. Oh crap. Where's Mr. Killer at? Come on, don't do that to me. You know, guys, I'll just pause it. I'll be back real quick. No, we're not gonna pause that. I'm gonna edit it. I'll edit the characters all after. Fuck that shit. That's in a row. Alright. Little ass fucking kid, guys. Good morning, sixth grade. As you may have noticed, we are joined by a new student today. To make him feel at home, let's stare at him while he stands up and tells about himself. Okay, my name is Lil Kill and I'm 12 years old. We are the snoop here, so I wonder what the hell his smell was. He could leash. Nobody could smell it. Yeah, you want some? You want some of the 42K sumo? I am not 42K gaming. This is what happens. Oh shit. Oh man, this is my first day here. How dare you do that shit, man? Come on. First day here. I'm school, you know. Bitch. Oh no. I am arrested. This is my first day here. This is my first hour here, man. I just went to this school. How dare you do this shit to me, man? Yo, how do you believe her, man? What the fuck? Well, that was a fail. What the fuck? Guys, I am suspended for the first week. I'm gonna have to go back to school tomorrow anyway, but whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna fix my grades right now. I'll do all this shit right now, so I'll be back right now. Real quick. Ese Amigo is the most intelligent kid in school. Oh, that's cool, but I'm gonna be the most intelligent one soon. Alright, guys, I am back. As you can see here, I'm small as shit, guys. I don't think you guys can even see me, you know. Look at that. Guys, I'm on a skateboard too. Oh, you want to fuck with my brother, Legend Killer, huh? Patricia Dante, huh? Her name, this is the bitch that always fucks with Legend Killer. You're always fucking with my brother, man. Why would you do this? Why? Damn. That little ass phone. That's cool how certain items get small when a little person picks it up in school days. I wonder what... this gets, yo, holy shit. What about this book? Nah, this book doesn't get smaller. This doesn't concern itself. I hope no one's messing up the home, man. Better not mess up the home. Oh, I started to saw Lady Killer there. Well, let's go to sleep, guys. I don't want to sleep in my house. Yo, what are you doing out of school? It's Friday, by the way, you know. I go to school like I don't give a fuck, you know, that's the cool part. Well, let's throw my civilian clothes, let's sleep on my front porch. As you can see here, look, Little Killer's look like a fucking... This is the Little Thug, the Little Killer, Little Thug. Alright? Now you want some, you keep looking at me, I mean, what do you... Hello, what do you want, man, what do you want? Oh, Wild West. Wild West is not my father. My father is Big Killer. Where is he, by the way? So I could tell his... Oh, no, it's Legend Killer, guys. I just saw him there. Where is he? Guys, what's up? That asshole gives me a hard time as well. Oh, thanks, brother. I'm gonna kill him for assault. Oh, that's cool. My mom used to get in trouble for that stuff when she was little. Okay. I was suspended. That's where I was. Now eat this fucking book, you fat bitch. Oh, I fucking want some. Oh, you son of a bitch. You know what happens when you put my shit down the list? Look at this. Oh! Hold on, guys. Let me fix my moves right now, because that was not the right move. Headlock takedown. No, I had another move before that. I had the Powerbomb pile driver. That's what I used to have. Where is it? Where is the Powerbomb pile driver? It's not here. I used to have a Powerbomb pile driver. I don't know. Where is it though? Come on, man. I don't have time for this shit. Hurry up. I found it. Oh, Powerbomb F5. Let's see this one. The little guy would be awesome, but I think that's too hardcore. Here we go. Oh, that's the killer's face buster. 42K got driver right there. That's what it is. Let's do this. Time for the run. I'm sorry, man. What's up, Hornswoggle? Are you in sixth grade too? Are you in the elementary yard of the school, you know? Oh, come on. It's timetable. What is it? Next week, first break of December, Christmas. Okay, we get a break. That's awesome. It's a break, you know. Take care at home and shit. Yo, I need a backpack. I hope I'm gonna find a backpack at school, I guess. I'll find a backpack at school, I guess, man. We gotta go to school, man. Yo, Legend Killer, can I ride your bike to school? I'm gonna just ride my bike. Legend Killer's bike to school. Oh my god, that orange is bigger than his face, man. Holy shit. Alright, well, I think my... Oh, don't forget your lunch money. Thank you, Mom. And now I am going to school. Look how small I fucking look with that bike. Yo, I look small as shit. Yo, that is weird as fuck. Look at... That looks so weird. Right, it's school, you know. Oh man, I look fucking weird as fuck with this bike. Yeah, I need to ride this bike to school, you know, so. Oh, look, they finally announced that I joined. Wow. And he makes his first day in. Okay, I need to go to mathematics. Oh no. Fuck. Let's go to math class. Watch out. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Please don't, man. I'm gonna sit in the all the way in the back right here because I wanna. You know, back in elementary school, first day of school, you would be able to choose your own seats. Or in my time. And then, you know, I would just sit right there and then be like, okay, I'm gonna sit in the back, you know. I would always choose the back because I think that was the back, you know, you could. Shit in the back, you know. Yeah, I already know how to play this game. Don't. Fucking shit, man. What? The teachers. Come on, get out of a teacher's seat, man. He's trying to teach us, man. Come on. Don't do that. Man, I'm stealing Justin Bieber's backpack. Gives a fuck. You love to sing, don't you? Don't you, Justin Bieber? Yeah, you like that? Bosses are right on the classroom boards. Alright. I'm doing that right now then. Let's see. I can't write. Oh, look at that. I'm writing, guys. I'm about to write something. What is the little kid about to write? Oh, man. Better be a badass, isn't he? Yo. Little kid has to write. Jock is gonna die. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Wipe that graffiti off. Alright, look. Sorry, man. I'm sorry. Alright, what's your name? Alright. Eliza Perry is a mother fucking asshole. No, I'm sorry. That's not what I meant to write. Yo, what's up? Okay, whatever, man. Motherfucking asshole. You like what I wrote on the board? You like that? Should be fucking happy. Oh, I should be an English class. I am late as fuck. Yo, I did not notice that. I'm late for classes, man. Oh, what is going? Oh, time to escape school. Bye, bye, everyone. Oh, what just happened to the teacher, guys? Yo, what is going on? Did she get so scared that when little kid popped in? I'm the baddest kid in the school, in case you guys didn't know that. Wow, Justin Bieber just collapsed from his seat. Well, I'm out of here. Bye, bye, everyone. What's my next class timetable? We gotta go to mathematics again. What the fuck? Barney Luther. All right. Well, let's see what this means for mathematics. Let's try to go here, man. I'm sitting on the way. Mr. Killer for Orson. Hey, look at this, guys. Hey, little Killer, my brother is the teacher. Oh my god. All right. I'll listen to you. I'll listen the fuck out of Mr. Killer, man. I'll listen the fuck out of him. That's right, mathematics. All right, I'll take a seat. All right, Mr. Killer for Orson. Mr. Killer to kill Orson. So Legend Killer should kill. What is the length from the center of the circle to the outside? Oh, who gives a fuck, man? I'm gonna search that up on YouTube. You know, search that shit up on. What? I mean, erase that shit. Erase that shit, man. Yo, watch out. Yo, what is he saying? Straight away. Oh, bro, I don't know the answer. Core? What is that? Bro, Legend Killer, don't. Oh, at least he gives me a hug. So he just like, he's probably just like, do better next time. Or don't. What is a quarter of 88? Didn't I learn this in school? I've been learned this. It was 4 last time. Did I hear somebody say 4? The intelligent answer is 8. Come on, man. Don't give me that bullshit excuse. What is a quarter of 88? Yo, math class is about to end, so I'm gonna sleep here anyway. Alright, well, let's go on to the next class. Still in my class until 12 o'clock. Alright, I'm sorry. Oh, yes, it's time for lunch, guys. You know what that means, right? Oh, no, I'm sorry about that laugh. Oh, no. You fucked up, man. Why would you announce lunch? Come on, I need to drink this water bottle, you know. Big-ass water bottle. You know, I'm gonna leave lunch. Bye-bye. That was the worst shit ever. Come on. Oh, it's lunchtime, so I could escape school for now. My cookery class. Hey, it's Chris Benoit. Don't tell me you want to cook. What, you want to cook Nancy Benoit's body or some shit? Oh, I just spit in his face right here. And we are going at home. But we are going to return to school after cafe ends, you know. Go home. What's next after this? Science, sports. Alright, for the sports, bro, I'm just gonna lift some weights for the sports. No sports. That's not sports. That's more for the gym, I think. So let's just throw the football better. Speaking of football, you know. Oh yeah, I forgot all about my. I literally forgot all about my bike. That's cool right now, so let's all do it. Let's go to school. Oh, what's up? I heard you flunked mathematics. Even I can do better than A. I'm sorry, Dad. Yo, that is fucked up. Come on, man. Let's go back to school. We'll see what we have in store. What the hell, man? What's that? So we gotta go to science, guys. Alright, let's go to the laboratory. I'm almost late, guys. I'm glad little people run really fast in school days, so speeding through the goddamn hallways just to reach that shit. I've got 6 friends and you got around 5. Now why don't we agree to join forces by that so we can rule the school side by side? Yes, let's form a group. No, I didn't. I don't need your friends, man. Look, I have almost all my friends are just like, they're like in big grades, so if you wanna fuck my friends, they'll beat your ass. But no. Well, it's a war. It's a war now. You see? That table, that spit was so fucking wet that it broke the goddamn table. That sounds so sexual. Okay, come on. What is this? I don't know. Solid? You made me cry. Yo, this is fucked up, man. You're gonna make me throw my backpack off. Just be careful, little kid. Don't start moving around, throwing a temper tantrum around this shit, you know. Oh, it's your time. It's sports time. Come on, man. Load my shit. I don't wanna be late for some sports, man. It's me cool. Come on, man. Don't do this shit to me. Yo, I'm gonna fall. Yo, watch out. No. I'm gonna miss sports class. I took a football for no fucking reason. Come on, hurry up. I don't have time for this shit. Alright. And the IT suit. Hold on, I'm spitting in every teacher's face, alright? Alright, I'm spitting in every teacher's face so I could. Fuck you, man. They put me in goddamn Wonderland. Okay, man. That is extremely fucked up. How are they gonna do that to a little ass kid like that, man? Yo, get the fuck off me. Boom! I'm out of here. Oh, shit. Come on. You're making little killer cry, man. You know what? I think it's time to grab a weapon and start just hitting the fuck out of people. Brother, I need your help. Give me your shovel. Let me borrow your shovel, because apparently these motherfuckers don't know. That's right. Keep abusing me. The fuck is wrong with you, man? Yo, I'm still crying. Throwing a goddamn temper tantrum. Oh my god, guys, we've been recording for 20 minutes, so we're gonna end the video right here, guys. And next time, it will be a little killer talk, so I'm just gonna try to make my high-pitched voice an impression of what little killer would sound like in real life. So, yeah, guys, we're gonna end it here, and... Arriba la raza, brrra! Hasta la muerte después, 5150! Remember to slaughter that like button, like Sergeant Slaughter, and that like button. 5150.
I grew up in the hood, homie, I know what's up. I see my bros put it down.